for interact with Mr. Ishaq Quadri, who is consultant CIO and secretary from HIMMS APAC India chapter and visiting faculty at TIS. Right, so basically the question is, how can a hospital improve doctors' engagement with the electronic health records?
Yeah, there are a lot of advantages that the doctors get, I mean, in the way they practice medicine, okay, in a hospital. And if we give them good solutions, especially on the electronic medical records front, okay, which has got to do with looking at the patients, you know, diagnosing, and then entering those details into the system, and then the system gives them the alerts. Okay, there is a possibility, like when you implement an electronic medical records, okay, there is a possibility that the system can also, for example, you know, the infants, they have to be given immunization on a regular basis, right? For example, there are cases where two drugs cannot be given together, what we call as a contraindications, okay, the drug to drug allergies, for example. So there may be patients who are suffering from a lot of food-related allergies. There are situations where two drugs don't go together. So when you look at all this, you know, a paper-based system will not work. I mean, there are absolutely, you know, I mean, if it is not impossible, it is very difficult to make it happen. So when a doctor is using an electronic system, like an electronic medical record, using any digital technology, these are the benefits where the access to information is very much there, which is very easy. The correlation of data is possible, correct? For the same patient or across the patients, when you look at the digital form, that is very much possible. The third aspect is, if you're doing a good job there, the medication errors, okay, can drastically come down. And over and above all, there's it brings in a culture where people are working as a team together. You know, because the same information, mm-hmm. which we call as a single source of truth, is available for everyone, and it kind of democratizes the whole process, right? So the entire team is collaborating and looking at a given. So the same information is available across hospitals.
Okay, so since you have been instrumental in introducing up to date Wolters Kluwer CDS that can be integrated with the hospital's EHR. Mm-hmm. Could you tell us about the difference you have observed firsthand?
Yeah, so there are a lot of changes that we saw when we use a system. Like, see, one is the reference. I mean, it is a quick ready reckoner, we call mm-hmm. it, right? So today, you and me, like all of us, have lost touch with reading books, and if I may take liberty of talking about it, I'm not sure about you, but I have at least lost that touch, okay? So is the case with a lot of youngsters, a lot of doctors. Where is the time to go through this material? So imagine, okay, the life of the patient is dependent on that very critical information which is lying there. It could be in a journal, it could be in some article published. So the one fundamental difference or the change we saw is the availability of this information in a very presentable format, okay, and also it has been vetted and it has been credentialed, and there it gives what is the source and, you know, on what basis this entry is there or this article is published. So that's the item number one, or the benefit number one, okay, in terms of the access to this very important journals and the literary work and the academic work happening in the industry about the latest, you know, the drugs as well as the allergies and all coming out. So that's number one. The second thing is correlating this data, okay, with the kind of the patients that they are seeing. Now, if you do that again on a physical book or a reference and all that, you know, it's quite difficult. Here, okay, like a Google search, right? I mean, yeah, you are able to kind of put multiple, you know, details there, and it does a pattern matching and it brings up, like, you know, the required information. So, okay, so that kind of correlation happens. And a couple of things, like from my own experience with the hospital where we implemented, was the juniors are benefiting it a lot, because seniors have the advantage of, you know, being there in the industry for quite some time and they know the stuff. Mm-hmm. But what about the juniors? Like, you know, those pay, and they are also there. For example, the person is there in the night. Mm-hmm. There is absolutely no support that he has got. Correct. So they are able to refer this and be able to take a better decision as far as the care of the patient is concerned. And last but not the least, which is applicable both for the experience as well as the youngsters, okay, is the newer diseases, the newer viruses coming out, which people have got no clue.
Mm-hmm.
And if it is, it's always good to refer something which is has been curated, something which has been, you know, studied upon,
mm-hmm.
and some very senior, and across the globe it is accredited. So that was the kind of advantages that we saw happening in our organization.
What does affect information hospitals and system, his integrated solutions in the workflow, like Wolters Kluwer's up to date
mm-hmm.
Capabilities and patients' outcome in hospitals?
Yeah. So, I mean, it really enhances the overall, you know, efficiency of the clinical decisions as well as the outcomes, okay? So, in a nutshell, if you're looking at it, I mean, it can, you know, benefit the hospital in terms of, you know, patients, you know, some of the very difficult cases are being handled, which, you know, will benefit the hospital in the long run, because the patients are going to be more satisfied and they're going to always refer. Something which has not happened in any other hospital is happening here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And one of the reasons could be that the doctors are applying technology and using it very well, number one. It could reduce the average length of stay, for example, okay? Wherein a very long duration of stay in a given hospital,
mm-hmm.
okay, can be more expensive for the hospital. It is actually not very rewarding, so it could really help in that sense as well. So there are efficiency benefits, there are financial benefits, there are overall patient satisfaction related benefits, okay? The doctor may be more confident, at least, like when talking about, when he's looking at a patient and saying, you know what, yeah, I think this drug will do the job and you may have to give it some more time.
Mm-hmm.
And so he's much more confident when he's backing his decision with the right kind of reference, for example.
Does CDS integrated with the EHR make a difference to what happens?
Yeah, it does.
Capabilities for getting accredited.
Right. So it helps in the overall, you know, usability of the application. The doctors are more happy to use it. And if it is one single system, okay, it is more easier for them and it's more effective also. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for being here.
Sure. Thanks.